मगर आज हमारी शरारत की रीयूनियन की शूट है, सिंपल का कोई अता पता नहीं है। अनबिलीवेबल तो है, कहाँ पर यार, मैं नीचे कब से वेट कर रहा हूँ।
How are you doing, Jyoti? Jiya Malhotra, Jiya Malhotra, Parvinder Sodhi.
Yeah.
And if
it matches, okay, you have to write it.
Yeah.
Don't say it. Now what are you gonna do?
Shit,
you
have to write. No, I can't, baby.
You don't know he's uneducated.
What? By the way, Shararat, कौन सी language था? French? हाँ, ऐसे तो नहीं है आजकल के wannabe South Bombayites. PRASHRUITNK. That's how it is spelled, the word absolutely. Prank. Now you have to come now. Hey, stop eating and just come, please. And look, she is one own diva in her own mind, man. Guys, we have something really interesting coming up.
Shring, bring, sarvaling, bhoot, bhavishya, vartaman, badling.
Bring, bring, sarvaling, bhoot, bhavishya, vartaman, badling.
लेट हो गए हैं हम लोग और नीचे वेट कर रही होगी सिंपल और चिल्लाएगी, देखना, गारंटी। वेट नहीं कर रही है, मगर आज हमारी शरारत की रीयूनियन की शूट है और सिंपल का कोई अता पता नहीं है। अनबिलीवेबल तो है, कहां पर यार, मैं नीचे कब से वेट कर रहा हूँ। बताया क्या, 5 मिनट बोले तो सही, मैं पिछले 15 मिनट से नीचे वेट कर रहा हूँ। ओके, डोंट बिलीव मी, मैं एक व्लॉग बना रहा हूँ और व्लॉग में देख सकते हैं फॉर 15 मिनट्स आई बीन मेकिंग अ व्लॉग, टॉकिंग, टेलिंग द पीपल दैट सिंपल कितनी लेट हो रही है। वेयर आई बीन वेटिंग फॉर द पास्ट 15 मिनट्स। दीदी कितने बजे आया मैं नीचे, 15 मिनट हो गए, 10 मिनट, 10 कब से आए ना, ये देखो जो जो नो ये है, शी इज प्रोफेशनलिज्म की मूर्त एंड शी इज लीविंग लेट।
श्रुति, आई थॉट शी मस्ट हैव लेफ्ट, आई थॉट
शी वुड हैव लेफ्ट और हमें सुनाएगी और हम तुझे सुनाएंगे। वी वर रियली वी वर स्कैर्ड कि श्रुति हमें सुनाएगी, कैसे हो तुम लोग, क्या कर रहे हो, लेट निकल रहे हो। आई स्वेयर आई वाज थिंकिंग लाइक माय गॉड, शी इज गोना लाइक जंप ऑन माय हेड। नो नहीं, देयर इज एलिमेंट ऑफ फियर, दैट शुडंट बी देयर। अरे वी आर कोकिला बहन, वी जस्ट क्रॉस कोकिला,
नो वी क्रॉस कोकिला, वी आर द 4 बंगलो रेड लाइट सिग्नल।
श्रिंग भ्रिंग सर्वलिंग, गाड़ी जल्दी पहुंचाएंगे।
After a very long time I thought you looked very handsome, Manoj.
Does is somebody like I listen, just is it just because we are shooting and we're going to be meeting that you're just trying to set the whole mood?
Don't ram the car into a tree because you can't believe I paid you a compliment.
My goodness. How am I looking?
Very okay.
I paid you one compliment, na? Be happy.
How are you doing, Jyoti? Jiya Malhotra, Jiya Malhotra, Parvinder Sodhi.
My God, what? यही होता है जब अपने आप को है ना 21 साल की समझते हो, 60 की उम्र में यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड।
इसको पता है ना, ही नोज व्हाट इट्स लाइक टू बी
16, दैट्स व्हाट ही सेड,
हां 60.
Yeah. So by the way, she showed me your reel that she said, oh, you know, I shot myself on the terrace of Runwal and all
that. मैंने कहा कि रुनवाल इतना अच्छा है।
Yeah, no. She fell in love with herself. Look at me. I'm telling you. I swear, I'm not lying. Simple. I was surprised that you're not complimenting the surrounding. You're looking at yourself and you're telling me, देख कितनी अच्छी लग रही हो।
I was saying, shot कितनी अच्छी है।
अबे जा। If it's quickly, then it's me.
It's quick.
Yeah. No, if it's quickly, then you can finish me first because they will not finish quickly. All right, yeah.
Basically, the BFF challenge, the three of y'all will be in one frame. Uh-huh. So the two of y'all will be sitting and you'll be standing behind them. Okay. And you'll have whiteboards with y'all. So each one of y'all, each round has, there are 5 rounds. And in each round, y'all are just asking one question. And Simple will ask that, what's my favorite food item? And you have to guess what is Simple's favorite food item. And you write that on the board. And then you show everyone. And Simple also writes her own answer.
Yeah.
And if it matches.
Okay, you have to write it.
Yeah.
Don't say it. Now what are you going to do?
Shit,
you have to write.
No, I can't, baby.
You don't know he's not educated. What?
So the entire fund that the government is making is for people like me. By the way, Shararat, by the way, Shararat, kaun si language tha? French? Huh? Aise to nahi aajkal ke wannabe South Bombayites.
I was researching, it was only for 15 minutes.
Yeah.
It seemed like they were so long when we used
the
to
episode.
Watch them.
Yeah. No, they were not 15 minutes, they were like around 23, 24 minutes.
30 with ads.
Yeah, so 23 minutes.
Actual episode, the meat wise, it's like 15 minutes.
I got 20.
Like right now, if you're seeing it online.
If I'm watching it on YouTube, a full episode, it's like 16 minutes.
It looked like we were working for.
Exactly.
28 to 30.
Oh, nice. Or is. And is not was. Is this girl sitting right here? She's a prank.
Right.
Like it's P R A S H R U I T N K. That's how it is spelled, the word
absolutely.
Prank.
The nicest girl is.
The nicest bad girl.
Wickedest. The wicked
wedge. You'll have to edit so much. Because there are a lot of in-between that we talk.
Sweet 16. I'm sitting and I'm reading my book. One girl reaches out and she was like, so what is it that you do? I was just like, nothing really.
Man.
I said, I have the strongest ego in the world because the number of times that it gets slapped.
So the one word that we hear all the time, I've grown up watching you. Grown up watching you. So one day I was on this plane.
Where were you? Why didn't you grow up?
I was on this plane. Okay. And there was an uncle sitting next door.
An uncle said I grew up.
He looked at me and he was like, "Aapko to dekh ke mera bachpan." I said, "Nahi. Aapne mujhe apne bachpan mein dekha."
Unless you time travel.
I was so angry. I didn't grow you up, okay? Or how much did you grow up watching Shararat?
Yeah.
Now God's love.
Hey, excuse me, hold on.
Shut up. Okay,
listen, hold on. I just moved out so you can do my makeup. What are you doing here?
Makeup?
What are you doing here?
Makeup.
I know. I know my skin is great. But that doesn't, yeah.
Look at me, so unprofessional.
She's getting it slowly. I'm glad she's not saying, okay, happy.
Do you have any skincare tips for us?
I have a lot of Nani Kendra skills. Yeah. Last night only I put tomato, coffee and scrubbed it on my face. Apparently the skin glows. You see, I still haven't put makeup. Huh? Doesn't make a difference? No, right? In fact, वहाँ पर लोग बोलेंगे हाँ चाहिए मेकअप चाहिए यूज करो. So you know how it is when you go to the salon, okay, the hair is like awesome. As you step out, like what the hell happened? What did they do? Like how? Then you go back in, wow, it looks good. You go back out, like what? Listen, that's exactly how I was like a headless chicken outside the salon.
Yeah. But he used to just, I only remember him standing there with his just going on. We were like, oh, we want to go.
It's called soft girl aesthetic.
Dhruv never saw the clothes, he would just see the face. Yeah, he didn't care what she was wearing.
That's what
every time. We used to shoot in a studio, okay? My makeup van used to be parked at the back. And it was like a circle. So this one time.
We had a makeup van?
I had one makeup van. This one
that was Faridaji's van.
This one day of shoot. She would,
acha, one day of shoot. Day of shoot. When did you become so lucky?
Where Faridaji and I, we were having a fight. If you see the episode, you'll see it. Where she's changing my clothes and I'm changing my clothes back. So we were just doing this and this and this and this. And guess who was changing those fucking clothes? Me.
Every time,
she would snap. We all had to stop because it was stop block. I used to run out of the studio to the back of the studio, change the clothes and run back and be back in that position. They'd say roll, then I'd do snap and then I had to do it again. I did it for 6 changes. And Farida ji was like, "Tum kitne jaldi kapde badal rahi ho? Sach mein magic kar rahi ho kya? Mere pair dukh rahe. I can't run anymore." But dude, that entire sequence is 1 minute in the whole episode. 1 minute of 6 changes.
The 6 changes. Remember hers when she had to become that? There was one. There was one. Okay, that one change because her entire look had to go like she had, her hair had to go like this, electrocuted, face goes black. That we did this, and then now bed down. Yeah, the my position. We sat for like what, 1 hour? Yeah.
But so many times, so many episodes, we had to just do something so dumb, which would take like 6 hours to shoot, and it would actually amount to 2 minutes in the actual episode. And the whole set had to just wait because it took that much time. And there's one episode in which it was a holy episode in which Farida ji and I are standing in the house, and there's showers that happen. Like the whole house just becomes a shower. They had to wet the whole set. Can you imagine? The whole set had to get drenched. It was the last shooting day of that schedule. And we were standing and they were shooting it as the last scene. And I was standing there like, oh my gosh, Farida ji, mujhe thand lag rahi hai. She was like, are you mad? I said, it's going to rain. She was like, yeah, you know it's going to rain. Why are you acting like you don't? I said, but what if it comes on suddenly? She was like, are you seriously having this as a problem? And then she sat me down and she said, do you know what all I have done as an actor?
That's when it would come. So we would be terrified, you know, because these two personalities, Farida ji and Rajiv Mehra, director.
Oh dear God, Rajiv Mehra was...
You know, those actors, Shah Rukh Khan, you know, wo actors, Dilip Kumar ji, you know, they didn't have any... And look at you guys, I was like, okay, quiet, zip. I'm telling you. because she will not know. I was like, okay, simple. Let's just start. Just do this. Just follow us.
Can we do it without the music? Yeah. And then put the music later. This is all we used to do during Tai Chi. Really?
Yeah, yeah.
All the time, randomly in the middle of shots.
Listen, this. you know, Simple, now you have to come. Now you have to come now. Hey, stop eating and just come, please.
You just did, you
just come
it.
1 minute. No. You have to do this. One, look, she is one own diva in her own mind, man.
Two, three, go.
We have something really interesting coming up. Okay, we have some.
Okay, y'all say that. Let me do the mantra. Y'all do the.
Okay.
We have something interesting coming up.
Yeah.
Shrink brings
up. Guys, we have something interesting coming up.
Right? Yeah.
This one.
Okay.
Go.
Guys, we have something really interesting coming up.
Shrink brings sabling, bhoot bhavishya, vartaman batling.
Very
nice.
Love it.
ये ना आज दादी मेरे को भेज दे
यार
कुछ तो जाएगा यार अब कौन जाएगा I have no more. We'll do one more. Guys, we have something really interesting coming up.
Shrink bring sarvaling bhoot bhavishya vartaman batling.
Very cute.
Nice.
Nice.
Here
we go.
Yeah.
Go.
Oh.
Very nice.
Yeah. Go. Guys, how well am I hidden, dude?
People are going to go mad, I'm telling you. Seriously. So, now, be the way that I have face.
Okay, one last time. Come.
Yeah. Do it lower, no?
Okay, sir. Sorry, ma'am.
The face is covered.